festivities underway here on Deck 9. First of all, any junior pirates, small but fierce pirates on all the seven seas, you are to be right here in the kids zone. Kids zone, let me hear aloud, yo ho! Yeah, that's right, and guess what? We are going to have a fireworks display at sea! That's right, the fireworks display is going to shoot off of this side of the ship, the starboard side, okay? Off the starboard side. Speaking of the sides of the ship, this side of the ship, you will now be known as the starboard side. Let me hear you say yo-ho! Very good, very good. This side of the ship, you are now the port side. Let me hear a loud arr! Oh, you guys sure do sound ready to start this. Hey, is this, what's happening?
Here we go.
She told me to worry about it. She told me to worry no more.
Now you're looking
guys look incredible. But hey, Bubble Pal, there's some amazing cars on the starboard side. Why don't you go check them out?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Alright, now I'm going to teach you one of the pirates' favourite dance moves, and it's called Raise the Sails. So I want to see everybody stick their arms out in front of them, and let's raise them all together. Here we go. Good job, pirates. You've got the dance move down, but I want to hear you make some noise. So everybody, raise the sails and say, aye, aye, Captain. Good job to start us off. But let's get even louder. Raise the sails and say, arr. Woo, very good small pirates. Oh, well, Jumbo Pow, who are we dancing with out here?
I'm here with a huge family all the way from California, and they're going to show you how to shake your pirate booty.
Amazing,
but I'm gonna check my head from the out. I'm on deck 10. Now, pirates, I see a lot of energy here. So I'll hop on a little bit of a friendly competition and see what side can be louder. So from here on the port side, you're with Erin the Sail. I wanna hear your loudest R. One, two, three. And you all say, aye, aye, one, two, three. But Captain, did you get lost at sea, Michael?
No, Bubble Pal, I'm up here with a wise family from Germany. Woo! We are doing the pirate jellyfish. Here we go, wise family.
Oh, some German pirates in the house. Now it's time to learn a little bit of a dance move. So kids, don't follow along. We're gonna go for a swim. Just like that. Now a little spin. Roll the weight. And punch the sky. Let's put it all together from the top. Join in. One more time, pirates!
All right, pirates, if you're feeling festive, let me hear you say, arr! Oh, I think we can be louder. Everyone, dig deep into your guts. Let me hear you say,
arr! Fighting minutes to the Pirates of the Caribbean deck party. Prepare yourselves.
All right, only 5 minutes. Let's get us hands to the sky. Let's wave it out. And clap. And wave. And clap it out. You got it.
Heel and head.
I'm gonna grab that wave. I'm gonna ride it to the port side. I'm gonna ride it back to the starboard side. Then we're gonna do the cruise up punch. wave, which is wide in each corner, followed by one punch, and then we're gonna clap it out. So Disney Magic, if you're ready to follow along, let me hear you say, aye aye, Captain! Let's start with that high jig, here we go! Grab that wave, and ride it back, push it out!
What a wave, I don't know.
No, that wave, a wave. Let's start from the bright side all the way to the starry side. So everybody get ready. We're gonna throw it with a scream in 3, 2, 1, and go! That was absolutely fantastic.
All right, get ready. Let's clap it out, everybody. I wanna hear it. We're good, but we're gonna send it back bigger, better, and louder. So start the side, get those hands high in the sky as we set it up. In 3, 2, 1, send it! That was amazing! Alright, applause again, let's hear you clap those hands. Alright, we're gonna send that wave from the forward to the back. In 3, 2, 1!
It's me, your old pirate pal, Mickey Mouse. Our Pirates in the Caribbean party is about to start, and I just wanted to tell you that no matter what happens tonight, I'm on your side.
Disney Magic, who's ready to party like a pirate? Let me hear you make some noise!
And let's welcome the First Lady of the Disney Magic. Make some noise! Here comes Minnie Mouse.
Oh,
Uptown funk you up. said uptown, funk you up, uptown, funk you up, uptown, funk you up, uptown, funk you up.
That was great, Goofy. Hey, Chip, do you hear that?
I sure do. That's our kind of music.
Let's go. We gotta get dancing. Here we go. Come on, everybody.
Righteous ones!
Righteous!
the fuck?
Hey, come on.
Celebration really needs is a great book. And now you have one.
It's the final countdown!
Captain Hook has summoned the final countdown.
And you know what that means? We need some sickening pirates who really know how to rock this ship, Captain Hook style.
Aye, and here they be. And what a motley crew is that?
You think they know how to air guitar?
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad you're all having such a wonderful time.
Look at this, man. Pretty spot footwork, huh?
If you had a good time, let me hear you say, "Arr!" That's right, but the pirate festivities do not stop here. Coming onto the Funovision in just a few moments' time is the film that started it all, The Pirates of the Caribbean, The Curse of the Black Pearl.
Yes, and at 10:15 down at D-Lounge, we have a pirate game show called A Pirate's Life for Me.
That's right, but now it's time to turn the dance over to you. So it's party crews out and coming in, kids. Let's see your dance moves. Here we go. All right, kid zone. I want to see you slow motion style. Slow motion, there we go.